Mercy land,
arena of solution and power.
Mercy land,
arena of solution and power.
Mercy land,
arena of solution and power.
My testimony goes like this. My name is Mr. Bennett Osaiku. I'm from Delta State. From Delta State, I sat in a worry here. A woman beside me is my loving wife. My testimony goes like this. On last year, November 14th, I went to my work. So they called me that one of our forklift used to load equipment to excavators. They say I have fault, that they want me to check the forklift. So I went there to check and find out the problem. After I finished the forklift, I asked the operator to start it, and they started. I'm trying to cover the engine cover and the panel side when I open. The man just engaged the forklift and forklift climbed my leg for advice. I was shouting the God of Jeremiah, God of Jeremiah. And I gauge it on the front again and match on the second one. And I just hear prak, prak, prak. All my bone was break. So they now rush me to the hospital, this company hospital. And I take him to the company hospital. Then they now put me in the hospital. And the man said, they now put me on 2P, treat me. Then my management manager went to ask the doctor that how long this man will walk again. He said, 4 months before I match this leg in the ground. Then 1 year before I start walking normal as a woman being. The management said no. So they have to take me to wear the tie leg because they want me to be travel on January before to Kuwait. So they want the fast healing. They now take me to Agbaro after Agbaro, call it Oropupo village. They take me there to tie the leg. And even when I'm the first time when I'm in the hospital, the man of God visited me there in the dream. And he came with white canvas in the hospital. Also then take me there to the Agbaro, to the Oropupo village. Also visited me in the dream again. He was directing the pap out to straighten my bone. Even the daughter too.
Power!
If you are clapping, clap better to the glory of God. So, brother, what happened along the line?
Yeah, from there, I now decided to book for prayer line. So I came down here, book for prayer line, and the man of God now came on me, walked on me, carried me on the back, was shaking me, dancing. He even asked the camera to camera my leg where the injury is. After that, as he dropped me, and from that day, I started getting my healing.
Power!
If you are clapping, clap better to the glory of God.
Look at them.
Four clips on my leg.
Four clips.
Lift.
Jamming them.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. How long?
More than 2 weeks.
Let me see how you're walking now.
Let's look at the spot. Let's look at the spot that was broken. Now, sir, we can see the spot. Are you feeling any pain again?
No pain.
No pain. Now you are completely healed to the glory of God. Can we clap better for the glory of God? Can you do what you couldn't do before? Can you do what you could not do before?
Like now, I can jump. I can walk well.
Okay. We keep you clapping. Clap better to the glory of God for what the Lord has done for the life of our brother. It's not easy, you see. He said, for the benefit of the viewers out there, this our brother's leg was broken. And you know, he's a forklift operator. He works in Escravos. And it was an accident that happened. And you know what the gravity of the problem? The forklift climbed his leg. And he shouted the God of Jeremiah. And they said within a period of a year before he could walk. But you can see, because the grace of God of Jeremiah works in the life of the man. And he said he saw him in two occasions in the dream. And after then, now the leg is back to normal. Can you give the Lord a clap offering? So, our brother, now the God of Jeremiah has healed you completely. What is your advice for viewers that are watching Mercy TV?
Viewers all over the world, believe God Almighty and believe your prophet. So you will get your answer.
Alors cet homme se réjouit aujourd'hui du fait que le Seigneur vraiment manifesté miséricorde dans sa vie. Cher attestateur, il était vraiment dans une incapacité à pouvoir se déplacer dû à un accident qu'il a eu dans son lieu de service. Et en effet, il est électricien. Alors, cher attestateur, dû à un problème technique, son pied fut vraiment endommagé dû à cet accident. Alors, et tel que nous voyons à l'écran, cher attestateur, son pied fut même plâtré. Alors, et les médecins ont révélé qu'il fallait actuellement un an pour qu'il puisse ne serait-ce qu'être capable de pouvoir encore marcher à nouveau. Alors, dû à ce problème, il avait vraiment des douleurs vraiment très aiguës au quotidien. Il était vraiment incapable de vaquer à ses occupations quotidiennes. Mais le Dieu de prophète Jérémie a fait miséricorde. Alors, il a dit que lorsqu'il était à l'hôpital, l'homme de Dieu l'est apparu juste en instruisant le médecin de comment réajuster sa jambe. Et celle-ci s'est passée deux fois de façon consécutive, même jusque lorsqu'il a eu à visiter, essayer de faire recours à la médecine traditionnelle. Alors, cher auditeur, il a dit qu'il a vraiment pris cette décision de pouvoir recevoir la prière ici à Mercy City, à la ligne de prière où l'homme de Dieu a prié pour lui avec vraiment un cœur de compassion et l'homme de Dieu l'a porté et administré particulièrement dans sa vie, proclamé la guérison de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ qui a pris place dans sa vie instantanément et cela l'a libéré de toute douleur. Aujourd'hui, il est complètement libéré, il peut maintenant vaquer à ses actions quotidiennes, il peut s'exercer librement, faire librement ce qu'il ne peut pas faire avant. Apportons pour le Seigneur.
Our brother will rejoice with you. We pray may your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you are clapping, clap better to the glory of God.
Thank you, Jesus.